Medusa called. Johanna Constantine.
Constantine. A new Constantine.
Have we met?
We have business, you and I. I've known your family for centuries.
Lord Morpheus.
Lena, there's not one of us who can be trusted.
I'm Lady Johanna Constantine. What do you want with me, then?
Something of mine came into your possession.
How did you find me?
You were dreaming.
Constantine. Here we go. But it wasn't only a dream, was it? It's a memory.
What did you do to me?
It was the sound.
It wasn't the devil he had locked up in his basement, was it? Were you down there? All this time?
I can see there is so much you can tell me. So much I can learn.
No. No, I think not.
If it wasn't for your sense, you wouldn't be like this.
I'm not the one who left it with it.
What is wrong with you?
No wonder you do not sleep.
Maybe I don't deserve to.
Perhaps not. But I could make it go away.
But you want your sand back so that you can save all of humanity. Well, here she is!
All you care about is your sand. Your power.
What is the point of you? Why are you still here if you want help?
You know, she was actually a good person. There are a few of them out there, you know? They're not all like me and Roderick Burgess.
You are not Roderick Burgess. I don't even care
about you. I never went back.
Why?
Because it never ends well, does it?
Love? No. I suppose it doesn't.
Constantine! That nightmare won't trouble you anymore.